24th of September, 9 a.m. Fog on the hill, it's starting to lift though, look. You can see the hill. It's like we're getting a whiteout sky. She reckons it'll clear later, the weather woman, but I don't think it will somehow. And she reckons rain tomorrow, but yeah, I reckon we'll see later.
Off. Do you know, even the field looks foggy. Do you know, from here to the building, you can see the mist. Do you know, I woke up this morning, really bunged up nose. Kidneys were hurting me. Really dry as well. Even now I'm bunged up and that, and my throat still feels dry. I must have had about flipping six pots of tea this morning already. Definitely foggy. Must be breathing all this stuff in. It can't be good for you, can it? Especially if it has got trails in it. Whatever it is they're spraying. Maybe this is it. Maybe this is the one where they're making us all ill. Making us sick. With fog. Low fog. Mist. It's not good.
24th of September. 3:30. I'm hoping you can see these trails. There's one there, look. One straight across the sun. There's quite a few out there. Let's see if I can get you this one up here. Yeah, you just met that one out there, can't you? It's white out. I'll show you out front. Out the front, you can see all the trails, look. Have you seen that one above? There's a lot of trails out there though. Look at them all. Still misty over on the hill. Misty. Horrible. You can get that trail. I can get it or not. Trailing anyway. Geoengineered. Throat still dry. It's weird. 10 to 7 at night. Mist on hill all day long, look. You can see it, but it's misty. My nose has cleared up, but I had a mask on for about an hour. I can actually breathe in now. It's weird that, innit, don't you think? White out skies still. No visible trails anywhere.